himself was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.